we're outside in Apopka again, and I'm about to visit my people over here at the axe hole. You go in, you throw axes, you have a good time, so that's what we're about to do. I'm about to throw some axes around, and y'all gonna see these skills. Let's go. So yeah, I've been talking to Tim.
Mm-hmm.
Is that him right out here?
Yep, he is here.
I'll okay. This place looks really cool.
Welcome to the Axe Hole.
Tim.
Brandon, man.
What's up, right? Everybody?
Yeah.
That's what's up.
I'm ready, man. I'm ready.
Sweet.
So is this your company, like your business?
Yeah, it is. I took over September 10th. Now we have like old school, like, arcade game. This one's got stuff that goes back from, like, when arcade first started, like, original Atari. You know, got this Pac-Man guy, like, got the Godzilla over here on pinball.
So you said before you took it over, it wasn't any axe throwing?
No, I had axe throwing, that was all it was, so.
Oh, you added all the other
games. I added all the other games. Added some alcohol to the situation.
Okay.
Got a little snacks, not too much. They got some ice cream here and there.
Okay, yeah. When you throw it, you know
it. You throw it wrong, let me tell you right now, you're singing a song.
Okay. All right, so this is axe throwing. Yeah. And that's axe throwing back here too?
Oh yeah, because all the way back. I got 8 lanes.
Okay.
Like I said, that's the arcade area.
Oh, this looks familiar.
This is shuffleboard right here.
Yeah. They had one of these when I was in college at Georgia State. They had this place we used to go keep, and they had a shuffleboard. Like,
was it a big one?
Yeah, it was probably this size up there. Oh, y'all got a pool table too?
Yeah, man.
Okay.
Yeah, something to do in Apopka finally.
Yeah.
You know, usually, like, it was like, you know, other than doing the springs, you're going like a bar grill and like maybe get a pool table in there and try to add everything else and give it like Apopka kind of their own, you know, hangout. You know, we all need it.
Mm-hmm. Y'all can see the pool table. Don't be an axle.
That's my job, as the shirt says right there.
Exactly.
Axe hole right here.
There you go. It is here. So the object is to get that onto this little ring.
On the hook.
On the hook, yeah.
Oh, it was almost there.
Oh! Yeah, I seen it. Y'all got the seats.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's see what it's hitting like.
Something different.
Okay. Nice little lounge.
Yeah, TV.
Oh, they got, I ain't see the dark
style. Dark board.
Got a little bit of everything.
Absolutely.
Got the foosball.
Not my best of games. I mean, I have to play a little pool with them.
Oh, that's the air hockey?
Yeah, I got the air hockey.
And they got everything. I've never seen a...
Yeah, that's like... Protect the knuckles.
Right, I see that.
Deep.
Usually
deep
they just like regular flat ones.
Yeah, that's a deep pocket.
I like that. So Tim said everybody likes this toilet.
Everyone likes the toilet area.
Okay.
I don't know why. I catch people like in here doing selfies. They like the dick for. I tell people that my toilet makes moonshine.
I think it's just the vintage. Everything looks real vintage in here.
Yeah, it's all eclectic.
Yeah. Got the big mirror right here. Yeah, this definitely looks... What is this?
That's the toilet. That's where the water's up here. So I just like pull this chain when you come in. That's how you flush the toilet.
Ah.
Pull this chain and come down from there.
Yo, I ain't never seen a toilet like that. That's dope.
I got a wheelchair access bathroom and I had actually two people in a wheelchair throwing here. And actually, they throw pretty good.
Right next door.
I like how, you know, small businesses got to come together and support each other, you know?
Exactly. I'm right next to the Three Odd Guys. And actually, I sell their beer. Now, this is like midnight bike riding. By the time you get done drinking it, it's time to go night-night because it's midnight. Because it's 8.5%. And then I also sell this Denmark beer in here. A lot of people enjoy it. It's actually 10%. No, it's not this big, but can. It's not this big, but it's this one right here.
Okay.
And this is only $5 in here. And it's like drinking three beers for $5.
Pop
popped in. I don't even know who she just popped in. She's
my mom sent me.
Oh, okay. My mom.
What's your name?
My name's Mandy.
Mandy, I'm Brandon.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm
Glendalee. Yeah, let's get together because I definitely want to say, and I want to do a lot of stuff. I had hired a marketing.
That's nice.
Just go.
You hear it? So, hold on, did you just teach yourself how to do that?
I did. Just
you were just playing around? Just like,
playing around, driving in traffic.
So, and you ain't look at no YouTube tutorials or nothing?
Nothing.
Business hours, as you can see, on the weekends, Fridays and Saturdays, they're open until 12-ish. All right.
If you want to hang out, we're drinking, we're doing this, we'll stay open. It's
right.
Okay.
This is Michelle and her dog, Jess. This has nothing to do with the business that she runs, but it has everything to do with the energy behind what she does.
The more you focus on the positive, instead of getting sucked down by the negative, the more energy you'll have to help, and the more light you'll bring to situations that sorely need it. That is today!
Brightside Services, Inc., right in the heart of Tavares, Florida. Window washing, residential cleaning, house sitting. Brightside Services, it's more than just a cleaning company. It's about spreading love and happiness through the community and making your life just a little bit easier.
So my name's Tim, being caught that by the end of this whole thing he's doing here, brother. My man, I thank him so much. Let me get that hashtag wave out there.
Let's go.
That's what's
up.
So we're here right here in Apopka, and I'm telling you right now, there's not a better place to learn how to throw axes than right here at the axe hole. All right, very sharp object right here. Obviously, dangerous ends here. And I tell everyone this is very dangerous too, so make sure when you guys come in here, other than having to wear closed-toe shoes, no flip-flops or anything, but if you do, I have an arrangement of shoes, and you get a brand new pair of socks. It's my loophole.
Okay.
So if you forget to wear closed-toe shoes, I take care of you, and you get to walk out with a brand new pair of socks.
A brand new pair of socks. Let's go.
Compliment. Don't tell nobody. Don't get right behind anybody that is throwing the axe, because you might get whacked.
Yeah, we don't want that.
We got the waiver for that, though.
Don't worry about it.
So first though, I show everybody is the one-handed without moving. Got this blue line right here.
All
right,
y'all
that
see
it. 12 foot line. You don't want to go on that side of it because actually it doesn't give enough distance for the axe to make one full rotation. All right.
Oh, I was just about to ask you that. So it has to make one rotation.
Yeah, we want one rotation here. All right.
Okay.
Stay behind this blue line.
So your toe is on the blue.
Correct.
So if you're right-handed, you use your right.
I put my right foot out. I don't want to take a step forward. I put my axe straight out like this. Alright, I don't want to aim low because we got this crap stuff on planet Earth called gravity. It seems to work, so we compensate for gravity, alright? So I aim high, alright?
Okay.
Just come back here like this, and then one short like that, like almost catch like a fishing pole. Mm. Like this. One, two,
three,
like that.
Okay. Looks pretty simple to me, I mean. Okay.
Edit it.
Let's go.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go.
So at this point, Tim is showing me the ropes. He's showing me the correct way to throw this here hatchet.
So what you people are looking at right now is my first time ever throwing an axe. Last time I threw an axe, it was like maybe a baby axe in the backyard with my dad. So like it's been a long time. So, this is like a real throw.
You're gonna get much forward to put your shoulder.
Warming up. One of the things that makes this place unique is that Tim actually takes the time to teach you how to throw the axe, and every place isn't like that. So I think that's dope. All right, so Tim showed me how to throw. This is the hatchet.
That's the hatchet.
This is, as you can see, this is smaller than the one he's holding right here, which is the axe. That's the axe. That's that big thing right there. All right. Okay. 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 Yeah, this axe is definitely heavier. You can feel the weight on this thing.
Yep. Chop down at a tree. Shove it forward.
Oh, that's all right.
At least I hit the...
That's right.
At least I hit the door.
That's all right.
Okay.
First try. All Big right. Axe different.
All right.
Oh.
Okay.
All right. So let's just stand at the black one. Let's just stand right at the black one without walking in. All right. Put the axe straight out in front of you. And then come back with it all nice and relaxed over your head towards your back. And at the end, I want you to fold forward at your waist and shove the axe downwards towards the ground. And let it go way, yep, and let it go right there. And shove it down. Oh!
Okay. See, I'm understanding the concept now. I was letting it go a little too early.
Well, it's all right. Hey, it's a change up.
Yes, sir.
Go from hatchet to big axe. Oh!
Let's go. Let's go. What was that, like the fifth throw?
I'm just saying. But second stick right in the Bill's eye, so that's good. We're grouping now.
Hey, I just want to thank Tim.
Absolutely.
He really breaks it down. He really looks at what you're doing, and he says, hey, you need to kind of like, all right, he guides you through it.
Yeah.
I'm basically doing a vlog and putting light on the business. Okay. I'm just meeting Tim for the first time. He just taught me how to throw axes, so.
Yeah. All right, let's go. Hey, I'm Lucius. Yes, sir.
Say it again.
Lucius,
okay.
Yes, sir. Hey, this is how we do it over here, baby. Hey, it don't even matter. We universe over here.
Yes, sir.
Hey, if you're a lumberjack, baby, hey, come Dan Boone.
You know how to throw the axes?
Oh, man. Yeah, it's therapy for me, so yeah.
Okay.
Let me see what it's looking like. All right, here we go. We ready, Lucius? We ready? Okay. Hey, that wasn't bad though.
I
Oh, you gonna go back?
Man, he calculating that rotation though.
See, I already know. I know. No. See, that's good. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Teamwork.
Okay.
Hey.
I ain't gonna lie. When y'all said Johnny, I thought y'all was talking about another employee.
No,
this
bro.
Is Johnny right here.
Johnny.
Johnny is a very large axe, and not everybody gets to throw it.
Oh, is that a bullseye though?
You can't
play with Johnny. You can't play with Johnny. Yeah, you gotta have some. You gotta have some of them to deal with this right here.
I have to match what I throw. I can't throw nothing under this. If I throw anything under this, my rotation it'd be too much. It'd be like supernatural.
No.
Hey.
Yeah, there you go. Dancer, hold on.
Lucius, throwing Johnny. Whoa. Johnny got some bass in him, golly. I ain't gonna lie, I'm not gonna try to act like a tough guy right now. Johnny is scary.
But listen,
Johnny is scary. When Johnny is hitting that board, hitting that board.
It's kabam. It's kabam why, and boom.
That's why Johnny's not allowed to be thrown like this anybody.
Yeah.
Let me see how heavy.
Can't worry at all.
Johnny.
Right.
Stay right there.
Yep. Yeah.
Full force. Don't stab yourself in the back, whatever you do.
It was at this point in the swing back, I really asked myself, did I make the right life decision?
Uh-huh. And shove it hard, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, my heartbreak just went up a little bit.
Shove it. Oh, that hit though.
I needed more momentum.
One more. More muscle. More shove. More shove with the back and the tricep.
There you go. See, that was fucking good.
That's right. That's the mic drop.
We are the champions, my friend.
I don't believe in mediocrity. Straight up, I'm great at everything I do. And when I go in to win, baby. You see me? Don't act like you don't see me. I'm a certified beast.
Me and Tim came up with an idea. We're gonna run this special, this deal, for all the people that come in for the month of July. And what's the deal we're gonna run for?
Alright, so the whole month of July, come in and you say hashtag wave, I'm gonna give you 20% off your throw for that hour, which is $5 off.
That's what you're saying when you come in. Hashtag wave, you get 20% off. That's $5 off.
That's a whole wave.
Let's go. I didn't even notice that.
We are the AYOTA team. This is a team of entrepreneurs that I have put together. My plan is to change the world through daily love and human connection. Every logo, every brand represents a dream. And because I am a dreamer, I fight for the dreamers. We take the path of most resistance. It's up to you to remain consistent and to fight for what you believe in. I believe we all have a gift, and we are here to share that gift with as many people as we can. You're a valuable person, you just haven't found a way to communicate it to the public. I use my gift in art to tell stories. Life is nothing more than a sequence of decisions, and it's in those decisions that you create your story. Be great.